with another video, and today we're doing a big bass fishing challenge, 1v1 versus this guy. He already has his first fish. Look at it, he choked it. Literally choked it. Alright, let's go ahead and get that hook out. We'll get a release. So, 1 1/4. Alright, take him off. Alright, go ahead and release him. Jacob's on the board with 1, 2, 5. Ooh. All right, so 1, 2, 5. I'm still at 0.
Flipped.
Let's say he's like a half.
All right, fish number 1 for me. We're gonna go ahead and put him in the water.
All right, we're gonna give this fish a little weight. Heck yeah. Alright, let's get this fish. Put it sideways. 1/4 pound fish. Alright, I'm on the scoreboard finally. It's 0.25 to 1.25. So I have a pretty big gap to fill. Over here. Ouch. Oh, they got him good. There you go, buddy. Heck.
Not gonna question it.
He jumped backwards. He wanted to stay with me. He loved me. Alright, we made a switch. Those golfers right there just kicked us out. Because they're heading into the water. We'll catch another. Looking pretty good, high water. Fight. 125 to beat.
Yeah. He looks about the same size as the one I caught. Maybe a little bit bigger.
He caught so good. Ow, he just bit me.
Thank you.
barely hooked. Oh, you unhooked yourself, good. Gone.
And he's off.
They fight so hard. Alright, let's get him off.
Oh, that's the winner.
That's the winner right here.
It is definitely the winner. It's like 4.8 pounds.
He bit me too. Barely hooked. How'd you not pull off that, bud? Hey, you're gonna break my line. Alright, this is the winner right here. Right here, Mr. Dink. Go ahead. Swim away, bud. I know.
He's like, yeah, I'm the winner. I'll own up to it.
That's the winning fish.
For sure.
That's my PB too. Yeah. He's not happy. Six. See some bass blowing up on top water. I'm gonna try giving my frog a spin. See if I can get my first ever frog fish. Oh, he spit it. These frogs don't have the best echolocation. Big boy.
Let's weigh him.
Good fight?
Oh, awesome. Dang.
Wow. That's about the same. Cool.